The Benedictines have helped the students by showing us that life isn't material. You can get by with the bare essentials. You need to have God in your life.
Religion is an important part of the Mount Michael experience. Since we live right at the school with the Benedictine monks, there is a real sense of spirituality in our daily lives.
Tonight, if anybody has anything they want to pray for, you can mention your intention now. Chris?
I'd like to pray for my mom.
Andrew?
I'd also like to pray for my mom.
Andy?
For my parents.
And the monks aren't just here to babysit us and tell us what to do. They become our teachers, our mentors, our friends. And it is that time that they spend with us. It is one of the big advantages Mount Michael has over other schools. The school is their life work. They really care about each student's academic and spiritual growth.
And especially, I think Mount Michael is an opportunity to become a real Christian gentleman.